To add written content to your resources, you must first create a frame or table from the Create toolbar on the left-hand side of the screen. After selecting the type of object you would like to add your text to, you can choose whether or not that content will be symbolized using the toggle button located at the top of the dialog box. After you have created an object, simply click inside of it and start typing to add your content.